Stanley-Boyd is mourning the loss of a coaching legend. Lee LaFlamme spent 41 seasons with the Stanley-Boyd School District. He was athletic director for 15 years, coached just about every sport you can imagine. He was inducted into the Wisconsin Wrestling Coaches Hall of Fame in 2004 and Wisconsin Football Coaches Hall of Fame in 2011. LaFlamme was involved in many other organizations. A celebration of life will be held this Saturday, 11 a.m. at the Stanley-Boyd Football Stadium. A visitation will follow.